Very good evening to everyone. When I was invited to come here, I didn't have any idea about what is the function about. I thought that it would be an affair of the commercial activity. But when I am setting foot here, I find it is the true symbol of the national integration among the industrial community. It seems to me that this is a mini India is here. And in practical things, I congratulate to everyone and each one. Now I am very proud to say that we are all Indian citizens, forgetting our own parochial ideas and etc. And really we are the true abiding citizen who is having taken allegiance to the Constitution. I am grateful to the organizer when I have been asked to be part of this function. And I'm happy to participate here in the valedictory function of 74th All India Industrial Exhibition 2014. All credit goes to the president and other office bearers, managing committee and members and all the supporters. So they deserve. Again, I congratulate them. As a personally, I am expressing my gratitude to the members of the Exhibition Society for making arrangement to conduct the legal aid center run by the judicial officers and advocate in this exhibition. I think that the people who are the beneficiary of this counter will very well understand what is the utility of this. Because our country is run by the law. Only God, nothing else. No individual person, no collective person run the country. When country is run by the law, we have to understand and learn the law. Because law is made by the people, and that is what we say is democracy. When a particular individual rules, we try to understand the individual very seriously. Therefore, when we are to be ruled by the law, therefore we must seriously know the law. That is our best endeavor to apprise whosoever comes to our counter to know about what is the law. I tell you, without any contradiction, that all problem in our society, in our country can be solved by the law. At least, to my mind, 5,000 and odd legislation is there, pre-independence and post-independence to tackle with all sorts of problems in our society. For example, when a baby takes birth in the womb of a mother, from that stage, law starts to operate. And after taking birth, and then up to his end of the journey, up to death, all each and every step, law is there. Tell me, any person, any problem which is not solved by the law, any problem. Only problem is that we do not know the law, and when we do not know the law, then we blame our system. And when we come to know the law and how to apply the law, there is no problem. That is why this outlet we have set up, and every year, hopefully, this organizer will allow us to set up this event. So I am grateful to each of them for helping us to do our duty. So what is the output, I tell you? I am happy to know that about 2,000 seekers of justice till today, 2,000 seekers of justice have visited our store and took legal advice for their grievances relating to matrimonial matters, family disputes, bank matters, civil and criminal cases, etc. Out of them, about 1,100 visitors have registered their details for future help from the concerned legal services authorities in the district, and some of them have also dropped their complaints in the complaint box. I assured them Those complaints will be taken care of by the respective legal services authorities for which nothing is to be spent, all free of cost.